Not hanging around.
Good defense from Slice Up. Didn't give Mentara enough respect.
Not much between these pairs.
Well, I think that was another string broke. Incredible defense. Effortless, that backhand drive. See, most
those smashes. I didn't expect that to come back.
Alt service.
Midori Kawa. That's better. Terrific. And that is usually associated with the biggest smashes in the world. But it's when he's early in the midcourt. That's just wrist. Wow. Superb, the punch clear. This is terrific. Brilliant.
That was never. A terrific point again. Game point again.
Give yourself a chance to kind of just reset. Slammed up.
Well, that'll work.
That's lovely. Aggressive rally at times to then move fast, get up early.
So quick again.
Rest. And too often we see pairs that aren't that skilled. The forecourt player stands still in the middle and their partner's got to cover everything, and that's when it becomes a real challenge. Brilliant.
And lands it in the
necessarily, but holding the attack. That's been the difference since the beginning of this second game. Big adjustment, I think, from the strategy they had. Positive situation to be in because... Oh, brilliant. And look at the difference.
Yeah, well, it'll be very interesting to see how if the Indonesians have to adapt a little bit.
This is excellent from the Japanese.
Wall.
Do whatever they like now at game point.
Yeah, just the 12 of them. I don't think too many would have predicted such. Just when they thought they had an edge, having won that second game easily, they're under pressure again here. Great defense from the Japanese pair. Still.
Fire some flick serves and. Oof, that was a. What a save! That was pure instincts. Unbelievable, the rap.
On the other side of the net.
No surprise. That is brilliant.
Right in this, the Japanese.
Unbelievable.
Amazing, isn't it? After such a one such, they've been absolutely blitzed. And that jinx that's afflicting Midorikawa and Saito. Now four successive matches.